Then, we need to build a main road. All buildings need to be built next to the road. Build a construction vehicle garage. With the construction vehicles, our efficiency will be greatly increased. Commander, we are in shortage of purified water. Our top priority now is to find a clean water source. The water and electricity issue is solved. Now we need a larger population to develop our base. The more base population is increased, the more food is consumed. Planting is the best solution to avoid food scarcity. With enough water and food, we can now have more survivors to join us. Keep enough food and water in the cafeteria, and the base population will be increasing continuously. Use the construction vehicle to transport water and food to the cafeteria at once. With enough water and food, our base can attract more survivors.
Edge of desperation, yet we discovered your base. We ate nothing for days.
I'll take you to the cafeteria where you can have a decent meal.
The base development needs additional people. I'll continue bringing more survivors to this base. You need to ensure enough water and food. There are too many survivors looking for shelter out there.
Thank you. have liftoff.
Woo!
Check out the timer.
Give me a target.